Here's a clue. I'm not a huge fan of Oz indie rock from the late 70s, but that one represents a tune from probably my favourite of those bands. That's all I will say. I'll leave it to you.